Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel, Little Genius Chavi. So today I am going to show you how you can create a 3D tube in Scratch. So let's start. So first you need to open your Scratch window and rename your project. 3D tube. Now you need to go in the events block and take one flatlet. Then go in pen extension and then take erase all and pen down. Then go in control block and take repeat twice. Oh, like this. Yes. Now in this repeat you need to type 60 and in this one you need to type 20. Proper. Then you go in motion block and take move and clockwise. Then you need to type in move 15 steps. And then over here, 20 degrees. Then you move 15 steps again. Move 15 steps. Then you do. Then go in pen and take change pen color by. Place it between the two repeats. Over here like this. And 20. And go here and clockwise 45 degrees. Proper. Now let's test it. In a few minutes, you will see a 3D tube. You see, it is just becoming the 3D tube. Wow. It is looking nice now. And in a few minutes, here it is. The 3D tube is completely made. Now, thanks for watching, guys. Please like, share, and subscribe my YouTube channel, Little Genius Chavi. Bye bye.